Ryan from KAOS Music Center, here with another gear review, and today I'm here to talk about the Martin DRS2. So this is a new model from Martin, just released at the January NAMM show, and this is one of their entry-level guitars. So this one's going to come in at under $1,000. It's an awesome guitar. It plays great. It sounds really nice. As you can see, 14-fret dreadnought-style body. We've got solid Sitka spruce top, and then solid Sapele back and sides. And then this one has the Rust Stratobond neck, if you can see there, which is really, really strong. So it's going to be a little less susceptible to temperature, humidity changes, that kind of thing. It also comes outfitted with electronics. So you can see we're plugged in here. We're going to demo both the sound of the guitar and the sound of the pickup. The pickup system is a Fishman Sonitone system. So I'm going to play a little bit, and this is just going to be the sound of the microphone. So just the sound of the guitar. Here we go. The magic of post-production, we're going to turn off the microphone here, and you're just going to hear the pickup system. So there you have it, the Martin DRS2. Thanks for watching.